Hey guys, how's it going? It's me, Alice Jack, it's Minecraft here. Okay, we're back at the wonderful game of Deadpool.
Yo, Summers! Thought you said this was the way to go. Door's locked. What the hell, Summers?
I learned it by watching you, alright? Are we sure this plan is going to work?
Yeah! Cable can build anything if we just get him the parts.
He can build sex robots?
Remind me to ask. Aha! That Sentinel part thingy we need.
Great. Get it.
What's with the big hands?
Sentinels. They tore this island apart. Killed millions.
Yee. Don't be such a downer.
How's it doing up here again? I need to keep the part. Oh, hold on. Oh, shit. Oh, goddammit.
A thing to put this thing in. Sometimes I let my guns do the talking. And boy, are they chatting.
Yay, we got it!
Let's plug it in.
We will plug it in!
Sweet. Let's get this piece of crap back to Kate.
Why do we need this again? Get your ass moving.
Is he so
two
mean?
Parts? Really?
Hey, Rome wasn't built in a day.
It crashed. I button mashed too hard.
It's cool. We totally made you do that.
Yeah.
We're gonna call bullshit.
I don't like this gun. Like, it's cool what it does, but... Okay, you gotta be careful.
Hey, bad guy! Time out for a sec! Need to fix our poop! Yeah, this is gonna end well. Come on! Don't mess something!
What the fuck? Yeah, let's just drop some missiles.
Thank you.
sure were a lot of expensive setups in that level. Hope Peter's okay with the budget.
Budget? Oh, we'll show him budget.
Watch this! Hey, there's Rogue! Flying just like us!
Flying right at us!
Devil, look out!
What the fuck?
Being upside down is fun!
Deadpool,
the sweet Southern Belle from Mississippi. Rogue is hotter than the sun in the summertime. She says shit like that. Rogue absorbs the skills, powers, memories, and anything else through skin-on-skin contact. Yeah, I could get down some skin-on-skin contact.
Hi.
Being upside down is fun.
Deadpool, quit fooling around. I can't hold on like this.
Wait, you're Rogue. You can fly. Fly away. Fly away, little Rogue.
Sinister is here. I can feel him nullifying my power. I can't hold on much longer.
Hang on.
Jump.
Till Sinister gets his hands on you.
Ew.
Isn't that Blockbuster?
Shit.
That's not good.
I gotta get my head on straight. Nice ass.
Wait, that's our ass. We'll need to find our arm to twist the head back on.
Even the controls are backwards.
Pretty confusing.
Come on, player, figure it out.
Is that Mr. Shugums? What's he doing down here?
Hey!
Well, the mutt has good taste.
Drop it. Drop it. Don't make me shoot you, boo-boo. Come on, don't you have balls to lick? Come lick my balls. Want a treat? Okay, now don't go anywhere. There we go. Ow. Ah, much better.
Why is he down here?
Good boy. Who's your good doggy?
What's with the nice underbite on him?
That's right. Sid. Ha! Now to find the X-Base.
Who?
You know, Rogue.
Spread out. Got me down here somewhere.
What's behind door number one?
Awesome.
Hi. So where are we now?
Looks like some kind of Genosian prison.
Prison?
I was able to read a blurb about it before someone tore up High Moon's script.
Hey, that was cathartic. Don't know why we're still trying to follow that stupid script.
That's what we've been doing?
Whatever! New script. Save Rogue, make her fall madly in love with us. Done. Happy?
We're better at improv.
I need my pogo stick.
You do.
Enemy spotted below! Get him!
Yes! Prison fight!
Some kind of defective clone.
Ha! They're complete idiots. They look like Gambit.
Yeah, but better looking. All of these guys look to be cloned from some X-Men or another.
Now I have a machine!
close. Oh god, toilet scene.
You dicks hang out here often? Get it? The dicks. Get it.
Ew, seriously?
The pee-pee song. I'm gonna sing the pee-pee song. Nice dick. Haven't trained the old lizard since level one.
Dude, don't talk while I pee, alright?
Water is cold and deep.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I don't measure by length. I go by weight.
Is this
blood in your pee is normal, right?
Disturbing to anyone else?
It burns so good.
Okay, we're done.
Okay, I get it. Never break the guy code again. What the? This is nicer than my apartment.
It is.
Man, this place really went to hell. I wonder what happened.
What always happens in prison. I got tired of the food.
That was a death orgy of awesome right there. My God, what the? Why is this happening? We need to make a quick phone call. Peter, Deadpool, what the hell is High Moon doing to my game?
What are you doing? What's wrong with your eyes here?
Look, use the money I transferred to your account and patch this shit. Now! Money well spent.
I know. I can't believe you're about to fight me either.
Does that have to tell me that I need to keep moving? Hurt.
Maybe. Is that what I think it is?
This must be a trick. Why would there be...
Shut it, Stuffy! We gotta get down there!
I'm telling you, it's a trick of some sort.
If you saw what we saw, you wouldn't be saying that.
That makes no sense. We all saw what you saw.
What? Fuck!
Well, it's about time someone recognized the need to throw us a party.
Look, there's...
Mind if I saddle up to this water hole?
Oh, I love it when you talk like that.
Yes! Now that's more like...
What? I wasn't talking to you, jerk. Get away!
Does this qualify as an Easter egg?
With all the bunnies around here, I'd say yes.
Hi, Deadpool. So I totally told her this wasn't going to be a hot party, so she didn't come. Thank God, she's not cool enough to hang out with Deadpool. I know! I can't believe she has 2% body fat. I mean, really? Oh my God, this conversation is so cliche. I know. He's dreamy.
So, if I flip a coin, what are my chances of getting tailed? Hi, will you help me find my lost puppy? I think he went into the cheap motel room across the street. The whole game should be just like this.
Why is tubs of fun in the pool?
Hi, name's Deadpool. Perhaps you've heard of me, star of the game that you're currently in.
Oh, yeah. Don't you have your own reality show?
Yep, that's me. So, wanna make out?
No way.
Why, hello, nurses. How are we today? Care for a drink?
Nice butt.
Hi, Deadpool. Nice muscles. I was gonna say that.
Ladies, ladies. I don't mind repeat compliments. This party is awesome. Thank you, High Moon Studios.
Oh, I love this song.
Woohoo! Break dance!
So sexy.
Hey, isn't that Gambit? What the heck is he doing here?
Trying to muscle in on our action? What a card.
Why is Domino and Gambit here? Not done mingling yet.
No one gets in if they're not on the list.
Alright, last one.
So, what are the chances I could get some play here?
Ew, go away. We're not into dudes.
Me neither, sweet cheeks. That means we got something in common.
Uh-huh.
Rogue!
Deadpool? What are you... Don't waste your time with her.
Oh, Daddy likes.
Just wait, honey. I'm about to blow you away.
What the fuck?
What the hell? You mean this whole party was just in our head?
Surprise!
Huh?
Sinister's got plans for you.
Hey, let me go! Deadpool!
Dude, rub your arm on him.
You baiting son of a bitch. If you don't let me, where did all the babes go?
They were never here.
Is that your best?
If I touch you, do you not lose?
Thank you.
Need to reconnect that wire somehow.
Oh God, I know where this is going.
Special delivery. This is gonna hurt you more than it's gonna hurt me.
Disbelief.
I don't trust guys with porno mustaches.
Where do you suppose Blockbuster took Rogue?
Maybe he's trying to make her fall in love with him.
Would never work. His aftershave is repugnant.
Yeah, you're right. He's probably just gonna torture her and kill her.
You know, if she just moved her arm slightly, none of this would have happened. If she just touched him... I gotta take a stretch. Oh, my back. Alright, we're back.
Smells like our bathroom back home.
It smells like poo.
Hey, there's Rogue. Okay, so we need to get our ass across this river of shit somehow.
Any ideas?
Think.
Wait, do that again.
Do what?
That. We could use our bubbles
to jump across. Well, isn't that handy? Oops. Didn't want to jump on those magic bubbles anyhow.
Ugh! The smell! A lot of sewage down here for one prison. I mean, really? Ugh, the smell!
Do not open our mouth.
I could just hold it.
Thank you.
just about a clip of this can take out a guy. And a big one.
Good thing bullets are cheap. What? They're not cheap?
Oh, God. Come on, heal. Stop scratching your ass and heal. Thank you. 1, 2, 3. Thank you.
Explosive barrels. How convenient.
Jesus Christ.
Enough already! No wonder I stopped playing JRPGs.
Oh. Holy shit. Also, the shop. Look at the shop. Crap. Ooh, I need more money. Those take so long. Am I supposed to go that way? Oh, the 11 frames.
You know, we should probably explain to the player how our teleporter works.
It runs on kitten farts.
No, no, really. All the nerds out there will want to know.
Fine. For the purposes of creating an entertaining mechanic that players can employ to achieve an optimal amount of fun factor, we limited our teleporter to a shorter range than usual.
Yay! Imagine if your name was Dick.